So I spent the past 2 days playing the Destiny 2 beta. Once I initially heard that Bungie was going to have a beta for the game, I immediately made sure I got a hold of a code. Now, I'm not a hardcore Destiny player. In fact, I didn't play the first Destiny much at all. I was pretty late to the party, and to be honest, I was a bit intimidated by all the grinding I had to do to catch up to everyone else, so I kind of lost interest. However, when I heard that Destiny 2 was coming out, I thought to myself that this would be a great chance for me to get in from the action from day one. July 18th finally rolled around and I finally logged in to play the beta. I created my hunter and am immediately thrown into the first story mission. The game looked really good, the visuals were excellent as expected, and the gameplay itself was extremely smooth. After about half an hour, I beat the first mission, get everything done, and my initial reaction is kinda just, eh. That was cool, I guess. I didn't really feel like I had accomplished anything big, but I quickly brushed it off because, after all, the campaign isn't that important, right? It's all about the PvP and the strikes. So I head over to the Crucible and have a go at some PvP matches. I played maybe 5 or 6 matches in total, and after I was done, my reaction was still kind of, eh. The next day, I jump on to play a strike mission, and I think to myself, okay, here's where all the action is gonna go down. And I prepare myself to enjoy an epic experience. After getting matched up with some randoms, we're thrown into the strike mission to slay some hordes of enemies. We shoot our way through the map and make it to the final boss where we beat it on our first try. We had a pretty good group of randoms. But once again, after we had finished, I just felt kind of, eh. So then I thought to myself, why do people like this game? And trust me, I'm not judging you if you do like this game because it's definitely not a bad game, but for me personally, I can't see myself playing Destiny on a regular basis. The campaign is just average at best. The PvP is mediocre and pales in comparison to any other first-person shooter on the market. It doesn't do anything really unique. And the strikes are just mindless grinding in hopes that RNGesus will bless you with some good loot, only so you can go back and grind some more. But once again, if you like the game, that's cool. I definitely am not bashing the game, just speaking on my personal experience. And it's pretty much the same as the first game, so if you enjoyed the first Destiny, then 9 times out of 10 you're gonna enjoy Destiny 2. But me? I'm gonna have to pass on this one, so it's gonna be a no for me, dog. So that's my experience so far with the Destiny 2 beta. If you guys liked the video and enjoyed my quick little review, I'd appreciate if you dropped a like and subscribe to see my future videos. But for now, this is Prodigy, and I'll see you guys later.